But there was
And then you think that something is from India was not a progressive judgment. It was just a judgment where the Supreme Court gave terms that if reservation has to be there, then let us find a framework to at least limit it to 50% rule, 27.2 plus 14 plus 30%. And that makes the reservation index not about telling the country to follow reservation, about telling the legislative draft terms with reservation. And therefore, I believe that when the opposition talks about intra-sanctuary from India, their idea of the constitution, the idea of judgment is completely flawed and then it's gone. Not like the house yet about misinformed judgments and misinformed facts of the order issued before. And I'd like to pass my time to my speaker.
Yeah.
Now I'd like to present my speaker. So first of all, I really thank you for your misinformed and half recorded question that has been presented. Second, talking about justice, we are mentioned earlier, who was known to be one of the most progressive judges that this country and this tradition has ever seen. He stated that the benefits of reservation shall be snatching away all the rights that shall belong to the people who are voiced. And in this regard, we standing here from side of us are not here to present any acting captives to you. We are here to talk about the people who are marginalized, the people who do not even refer to the basic letters in the alphabet, let alone what the reservation schemes are. We talk about people who do not know how to read their share of the pie, their share of the cake, and we are here presenting social welfare legislation schemes to you. We talk about schemes like Pradhan Mantri Gramin Awas Yojana.
Please.
parents